my EA's art channel. My name is Elkjan Wiersma, and today I'm going to draw and paint my new little puppy. Or, I have to say, our new little puppy, of course. And, yeah, his name is Liam, he is a Karen Terrier, and, yeah, I made this little drawing of him. And also, yeah, drawing a little bit painting, it's a bit of both. Yeah, it used a different technique this time. I used some black pencil, black pencils and some ink tents. So I'd like to show you today how I did it.
And to make sure that my drawing lines, my graphite lines will not show up in the end piece, I'm using the water suitable graphite. So when I'm blending in the ink tanks, the graphite will disappear and you cannot see that in the end result. But yeah, therefore I like to start out my drawing with the water suitable graphite. And then I'm picking up my drawing pens, my black drawing pens, and I also like to mention that this is these are water resistant, so I can paint over them and the lines will stay there, and that's of course what I'm going for. And because I'm making the fur, and I want to show to let those pencil stripes show in the end piece, that will indicate the fur, and the ink inks will be for the colors. But first of all, yeah, like I said, I'm starting out with the pens, and I'm using different points of them, different thickness of points, and so I can make a little thicker lines, a little thinner lines. And yeah, I thought here is a nice model to start with, because this is the first time I'm using this technique. And because he has this rough hair and this longer hairs going basically in every kind of directions, so they couldn't get much wrong. And yeah, therefore I like to start out with my own little dog, and yeah, for his hairs. And when I was finished with that, you saw me already starting in the ink tents, and I'm just picking up nice colors which I think I fit for this drawing, and I'm not being quite realistic as I'm usually are. This is just a looser style, and yeah, I like to do this this kind of projects in between my realisms paintings and pastel drawings, just to loosen things up and loosen my mind up, and try to use different colors. And most of the times I'm finding some colors who go well with each other, and some colors who don't get go very well with each other. But I can use that in my other projects. So the things I'm learning here, I will remember what I'm learning, and take that experience in my next pieces. And that's why I like doing this looser styles, because I don't know why, but it's easier to try different things when you're not as when you're not working in realism. It's just a little bit easier to just to try things out, and when I'm not quite happy with the results, I'm just painting over it, or I'm drawing over it again, and going from there. And you will see me in the end picking up the pencil again, and making a little pencil strokes to indicate the fur again, because I did get lost of a bit of the fur, not that much, but just a bit. So that's quite easy. You can easily draw over the ink tints, and there will nothing happen to that, because it works really well together. And I'm working on watercolor paper, and I just had this paper laying around, and it's a nice paper, but I'm thinking to buy some a little bit better painting, a bit of better paper, I'm sorry, because this one is not taking the water as I like. It's a little bit it's a little bit, the texture of the paper is damaging quite easily and quite quickly, so therefore I will end up buying another watercolor paper. And this is the end piece. It's a nice little drawing. It took me about a few hours, I think 4 or 5 hours. And yeah, like I said, it's nice to do something something different.
I hope you like this tutorial. It's, like I said, a bit different than I'm used to, but it's nice to do some looser style in between the realism I normally do. And yeah, I'm gonna make more of this kind of drawings. and paintings and a little bit about girls. And yeah, because I really like doing them. And yeah, hopefully you like them too. And if you like, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and on our website. And if you like, you can subscribe to my channel, and we would really like that. And now we're gonna say bye. Bye. Till next time. Bye bye.